Sad news in Hollywood. Actress Glenne Headley has died. She was nominated for an Emmy in her role in the miniseries Lonesome Dove. Boy, that was a while back. Look at that. Headley would also play it alongside Warren Beatty and Dick Tracy. Yeah, she was featured in Dirty Rotten Scoundrels, Mr. Holland's Opus, and many others. Headley was only 63 years old.